Sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for a contest at like a gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. As you can see, has a pop! There to make a great set. Reflexes were ultra sharp. Legends never die. And it's been taken short. That's a pop! What can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Scars collected all of their lives. When everything's lost, they pick up their hearts and avenge defeat. Played it short. Iniesta. Now it's Lewandowski. Shot a goal! He scored! And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with. And to find it, I think it was a fine drop.